Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, ACCUPLACER Review, Elementary Algebra, Problem 105. This is the Elementary Algebra ACCUPLACER Review, Problem number 105. It says Dan has $17 more than Colleen. Combined, they have $143. How much money does Dan have? Well, you could do trial and error and eventually get it, but that's too tedious. So basically, combined, Dan and Colleen have $143. So let's say Dan plus Colleen adds up to $143. Now, the problem with this is I have two variables. I want to just have one. But Dan has $17 more than Colleen. So Colleen's amount of money plus 17 can be used to replace Dan plus the money Colleen has. Adds up to 143. That's still Dan plus Colleen adds up to 143, but I know Dan is Colleen plus 17 more. So now I have the C in two spots, so let's put them together. C plus another C is 2C plus 17 equals 143. Now at this point, it's not that tough to solve. First, let's get rid of the 17. So again, I have an equation. I can do whatever I want as long as I do the same thing on both sides. So on both sides, I'm going to subtract 17. So on the left, 2c plus 17 minus 17 is just going to give me 2c equals 143 minus 17 is 126. So again, to solve for C, I need to get rid of the 2. So, easy enough, let's divide the left side by 2. And if I do that, I must divide the right side by 2. And 2C over 2 gives me a C. And 126 divided by 2 is 63. And if you notice, that is one of the options. But be careful, the question did not ask how much money does Colleen have. That is how much money Colleen has. It says how much money does Dan have? So you have to pay attention. And they put in answers with common mistakes on purpose. Dan has $17 more than Colleen. So Colleen's 63 plus 17 more would add up to 80. That's how much Dan has. That's also one of the options. Now you can check it. If Dan has 80 and Colleen has 63, if you add those amounts together, they do add up to 143. And Dan does have 17 more than Colleen. So the question, how much does Dan have? Dan has $80, and that's option C.